What's up guys, welcome to my channel, and in today's video we will talk about my first impressions on iOS 14. So without wasting any more time, let's get right into today's video, shall we? So the first thing that I noticed after updating is the storage. I got almost 1 GB back, like almost, not more than 1 GB. I had 10.7 GB left earlier and now I have 11.8 GB. It means I've gained 1.1 gigabytes of extra storage. Now the next thing we have is in the clocks. When you add alarm here, as you can see, the time is now much better and it is much pleasing to the eyes. Is now much more better. Earlier it didn't look as cool as it look right now. Plus the vibration motor works really great now, like seriously. And otherwise the phone is feeling really quick. I was just having so much stutters on my iPhone 7 as it is my secondary device. The app was lagging so much, the animations were stuttering, but this time on beta 5 my first impressions are that this is just really great software, and I'm expecting it to held really great on my 10R too. So if you want that video, be sure to give it a good old thumbs up. And the folder is also now much more taller for some reason. Earlier it was not as tall as it is right now. If I'm correct, please comment down below. So the next thing is COVID-19 exposure notification. So earlier we did not get these notifications, and now we can set this as I'm in India, I will search my country, and we have a ton of countries, like almost every country have iPhone, and now it have been enabled. I have India and I have selected India. Now here you can see exposure notifications are not currently available. Okay, we know in India exposure notifications are not available, but we are good. So let's see when it will be available in India for all my Indian bros. The next thing is this, like I did not expected Apple to change this kind of thing. Like it was earlier also really great, but now they changed it. Okay, it is now much better. The icons are now much more better and much more bright. Now the next thing is wallpaper UI. Yeah, it is really sad that we did not get this type of, like the wallpaper UI is still the same. So sorry for you all who are just sad after this news. Now the next thing is in the battery. Last charge level was earlier did not look like this, and now it looks like this. So these are my first impression of this. If you do end up liking this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel, because I'll do things like this many times. So peace out, and I'll meet you all.